Are you facing this problem? Hey Siri not working on your iPhone after the iOS 17 update? Don't panic. In today's video, we will show you how you can solve the Siri not working problem on your iPhone after the recent update. So, no more wasting time, let's get started. Before we start, try this quick setting. Ensure that you have a proper internet connection. If you have issues with your internet connection, then swipe down. Ensure that you've turned off low power mode. Solution 1. Make sure that Hey Siri is turned on. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on Hey and Search. After that, tap on Listen for, and ensure that you've turned on the Siri or Hey Siri option. Solution 2. Turn on or turn off the Allow Siri when locked option. After that, try the simple solution to fix your problem. Also, enable Always Listen for the Hey Siri option for your iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Accessibility, scroll down, tap Siri, scroll down, enable Always Listen for Hey Siri. Solution 3. Simple restart your iPhone. Often, by simply restarting your iPhone can solve minor software bugs and glitches on your iPhone. After restarting your iPhone, check whether your problem is fixed or not, and try the next solution. Solution 4. Check and update your iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update. If there is a new update, then update it, or if there is no update, then follow Solution 5. Solution 5. Try to reset network settings to fix your problem. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Reset, then tap on Reset. Select Reset Network Settings. After that, enter your passcode and reset your network settings. After the reset, your problem will be solved. And if you still have any problems, then please ask me in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.